This is an extremely exciting specimen for the Cowan Tetrapod collection. This bird is the first record of a vagrancy. What that means is the first time that this particular species got lost. And not only is it the first time that it's coming to Vancouver, BC, Canada, it's the first time that it's coming to the Americas. How this bird got here, there's a fair amount of mystery or conjecture. I do know because I personally prepared him, is that he had no fat reserves. He had reduced muscle mass, and also his cavity was not well filled. In other words, he was not in good body condition, and some of his liver had been reabsorbed. So this is a house swift. It normally lives in Asia. And one of the characteristics of it is that it has a white rump, its wings are very long, it has a slight notch on the tail, and also if you look at the throat, there's some shaft streaking. And what that means is the center of the shafts are darker than the barbules around it. So we're very, very excited about this bird, and we've just published the existence of this bird in the Wilson Journal of Ornithology, which is coming out June 1st. Now this bird is going to have to be added to Canada's bird list as one of the species that occurs here. And also when field guides are written in the future, the house swift will be included as a bird that occurs in North America.